Hey ladies, I'm going to be showing you how to apply your 3D Fiberlash Mascara. You have two tubes. The longer one is the gel and the shorter one is the fibers. We go gel, fiber, gel. Okay, so we also have a really good tool that will help you, and it is the lash curler. So what I do with my lash curler is I take my blow dryer and I heat it up for like a couple seconds. Just get it not too hot, but to where it will actually act as like a curling iron. All right, I've already done my bottom lashes for you, so we didn't waste time doing that. All right, then we go on with the gel. You're gonna wanna get a good coat from root to tip. And then I go immediately with the fibers. I take the fibers and I roll the wand on the back of my hand to pack in those fibers. And I just apply to the ends. You can repeat these steps as many times as you want to get the look that you want. Then I am going to, here's a trick. Take your blow dryer, you have one of these little handy dandy guys, put on the end, put it on the lowest setting, and blow dry up. This will actually give them an extra lift, and it will seal in those fibers before applying our last coat of gel. So we go with the gel again, root to tip. Alright, now that I have both eyes done, I wanted to show you one more trick. You can use our rose water and spray it on the wand if you feel like your gel needs freshening up, like if it's hard to get the gel on your lashes. You can make it new again by just taking our rose water, and it's in a spray bottle. You'll just spray it directly onto the wand, like that. And then you'll stick it back into the tube. Swirl it around a little bit. Don't pump, just swirl it around. And then you have like new gel, which will make it easier for your mascara to go on smoother. Just try to make sure that you don't get fibers onto your gel wand after you do that second layer. Make sure that you are making sure that they are sealed in well, that they're dried before actually putting on the last layer of gel. That will also help with fibers not getting into the gel tube and then drying out your gel. But I hope you found this helpful, and let me know if you have any questions. Baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time.